disobeyed your commands. Father, forgive us. Spirit, come lead us back to the way, back to the truth, back to the food of the cross. Show us the ancient path. Lead us along eternal highways. We want to walk in the ways of Jesus. We want to enter your rest.
Show us the ancient path.
Lead us along eternal.
love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. Oh, we love you, Jesus. Just for one moment, just think about this. From the time that He set you free till today, the way He's led you and guided you, set you free. So many times, time after time, He's been so good to you. He's been so good to me. He's touched my wife and my family. He's touched your wife, your families. He's healed you so many times. He saved you from destruction so many times. Think about that. But think about this even more. The God who's already done a great work in your life is going to do an even greater work in the days that lie ahead. For He said that these are the days in which He would pour out His glory upon all flesh. Jesus is coming back soon. And He's going to do a great work through you and me, simple people who just love Him, who submit to Him, who are sold out on Him. Probably the greatest generation we've ever lived. For we are the ones who are going to manifest the life and the nature and the reputation of Jesus. We enthrone you tonight, Jesus. We enthrone you in our praises, for you're worthy, King. You're worthy, King Jesus. Glory and honor and